and the dome must be defended. Ah, I can't. It's addicting. Okay, okay, okay. Let's streamline this. This is an amazing game. Okay, we're losing time already by not being able to dig fast enough. What? I have only... Oh, we have only three. Yeah, I mean, it's close to 11 p.m. For us, for our time zone, so yeah. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh, no, 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 but thanks for stopping by. See you. Leave my dome alone! Dig fast. Oh god. Yeah, unlucky spawns this time. Yep. Or. Stop it. Stop. You're making me pull this up. Stun. Set phasers to stun. Oh. Okay, let's dig down first. Can I get something good for two water? Seems like a cool upgrade. I'll wait. Those are two good upgrades. I need the movement speed. Yeah, hull repair does about 20%. Feels like it. Thank you. Help! Move items even faster. Dig. Yes! Help me! My kobold! Big brain! No touching my dome. Oh my. Oh. The world suddenly opens up a lot more. What is that? Stay away. Ah! Oh, I don't know what it is. I don't know what it would do. I'm just... I need some flex tape for my dome. Har har. There is a probably an upgrade to the shield. No. Oh, there is. Oh, there is. There the shield upgrade. Okay. The next ones require cobalt, but I can. Do this. Oh, you can only choose one of those. Okay. Oi, get up faster. Help me. About that flex tape. I'm so doomed. I'm screwed. No! Okay. We'll go for one more round with the lift. And that... You have to understand. That is... Only with a laser right now. There are planned to be other domes, which I'm super interested already. Ooh, I like this color scheme. Yeah, I also wonder how the sword will work. Okay, speed is key if we have the lift. Missile dome, minion dome, yeah, there are so many possibilities. Okay, we should be close. No, we still have time, okay. Nice, cobalt. Okay, that is good that we got a gadget that early on. Stun laser! That little? I don't have water. What do we get? Shield. Sweet. Oh boy. Carry strength. Okay. Okay. I know there is water to the left. Nice. The shield is great. Okay. Gosh. This is getting dangerous. Okay. Okay. Nice. You like to mock me, game, do you? Help. No. No! Stop! Stop it. Oh, that's a drill. Okay, worth it. Okay. Oh, sweet Bessie, yes. Okay. We're good. We're golden. We have a lot of water. A lot of it. I don't care what might be there, this is more important. Teleporter. Teleporter. You can now teleport back to the dome. Okay, bring it on. You know what? In hindsight, another one of those. Okay. Wait, what? Okay. Okay. No! There we go, power. No, I have to focus on those upgrades here. This is important, this is important, this is important, this is of utmost import! Oh, sweet Bessie, please let me make it! Prospect. Upgrade. Stun laser! Stun laser! power or speed? I think I need the power. Survive. Ah! The frick? The hell was that? It's okay. It's not okay. Help me. Lift faster. I need those upgrades. Thank you. Okay. Dom. Splits my firepower between them. I rather have the super strong laser. Come on. Need to make it. Orcard. Okay. So we got all upgrades. We're gonna go full power here. Is this something I can get? So let's get the cobalt meter. Ah. Oi! Oi! Help! I will not fall! I will not fall! I'm on a demo build. This is all demo. What you're still seeing. Your research tree will be looking different because different upgrades. Art? Well, when did you play? That is also a question. Just now? Okay. Okay, what do we get? Should probably invest more into... No, let's... I hope I can get this. Keep fruit. Rockbender, thank you for the 43 month resub. Holy shit, thank you very much. Holy hell, has it been that long already? Have I been a partner for that long? A Twitch affiliate for that long? Oh. Wait. Oh, we got nothing for that. Ooh. We just got a bunch of iron for that. Oh, now I know why you see that. Here, options, tech tree, detailed or compact. Oh god. Also Rockbender. Hey. How's it going? Hope life is okay. Gotta go fast. Oh wow. You know what? Okay, yeah, Ofer, if you could take care of Rock in Wanda's Discord. Oh. We did it. Rave party! We won! Thank you for playing the demo. Hell yeah! Alright. We're deep into reworking the whole game, starting with a complete graphics overhaul, so please follow us on Steam. I am all up. I would also love if we could keep this, if it isn't too drastic of a change, but this style is also very cool. But if it looks a little bit more like what we see in the picture there, I'm fine for that, with that too. Okay, but that was Dome Romantik. Oh my god, that was a great game. So that is that. We will be definitely playing more of this when it goes into early access or whatever, or early build or whatever will be. I want to play more of it. It is amazing. So yeah, there is that. So I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did, and I can see you in the future. So, thank you all for watching. See you then. Bye-bye. A big thank you to all my Wyvern tier and higher supporters over at Patreon, Mini Murgle, Peter Fine, and Exynos, as well as a thank you to all the other Patreons and people who support me in different ways, as well as my subs on Twitch. You all keep this going. Thank you. Thank you very much.